Oh, hello. All right. I'm going to practice Thargoids tonight for a little while at least. Have some relaxing fun. So let's get to it. Actually, already don't want this sweatshirt. Recenter screen, there we go. Yeah, that ought to be fine. Okay, let's see. So I've got my split system with a flak launcher. That ought to do it. Check our limpets. Let's fill it up.
Cargo hold at maximum capacity.
Yeah, it dawns on me. I wonder if I could. No, that's all right. I don't need any other windows in here. Let's relax. See that all. Okay. We're fine. I think we're in system. Yes, we are. Look at that. Let's do this. Go find a Cyclops. No, I do have a scanner, I just don't have it on. Oh. In a third repair group? Oh, yeah, there it is. Okay. Alright, we're fine. Let's get something. We're at 5. Let's go. Oh, friendly out here. It's Vim. Cargo scoop. Set on trailing. There we go. Alright. Thus one. Why not get one for this one? Tricky. turned around. Jerks. Slow down for him. Prepare myself 1%. That one up in my own face. Shield done, not quite. Caustic. Let's burn this off. Thank you. All right. Pick up a heart from this. How many flak launcher repairs do I have anyway? I mean, rearms. Tons. Well, I was nearly out of heat sinks, too. Like, where'd it go? Huh. Did it drift too far away? Oh, there it is. They despawned. But the heart despawned. Bummer. Alright. Anyway. Let's go restock.
Hit successful. Time shift drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Well, that seems to work pretty well. And it deselected my carrier. Have fun. Oh, there we go. I guess it's just not showing it to me. Quite good health, thanks.
Docking request accepted. Proceed to your designated pad, Commander.
Fill up my cargo hold.
Cargo hold at maximum capacity.
Right. Off we go then.
Frameshift drive charging.
Behind me. threat 7 might be a little big for my blood right now. 5. Ooh, only a minute. See if I can get there in a minute. Trying. Looks like I'll probably make it. System because there's no other bodies in it, but it's also sort of rarely be more than 4 or 5 signal sources. No, last one. That's 6, huh? Oh, that might be a basilisk. See what happens. I'll probably survive, right? I don't think I've ever soloed a basilisk. The VR trick, well, the trick that works if there's no gravitational body. Alright. Let's see what's in a threat 6 and if I can handle it. Not interested. There's one. I think I'm gonna make it. Oh, it's gonna be so close. I did it. Ah, a basilisk. Gotcha. see them. Swarm's not nearly as fast as he is. I guess we're just ignoring the swarm. Spin back around and boost again. Take damage. To have had a thermal vent laser if I was going to ignore the swarm like this, but bail. True rich for this situation, for the Mamba at least. Yeah, maybe I'll try that. The laser on instead. Gently. Flames on the dash as they land. Okay. Oh, hey, Bonzo. How's it going, man? Let's see. Foxhole. What on earth is Foxhole? Okay, so to pull this off, I need let's make sure I have limpets. Not that I'll need them all, hopefully, but...
at maximum capacity.
Okay, the fire groups now need to be... This needs to be on 2 for both of these. Hair limpets go on this one. rid of the data link scanner. Check that over here. With the Xeno scan, or no, Xeno's on with repair limits. Okay, well, I have a discovery scanner one too. Okay, and then, we need the plasma chargers one, and then the shard cannons one. That. Okay, cool. Up-down MMO, where you fight a massive... World War One RuneScape. Yikes. I can see where that could be frustrating. Okay. I think I've done everything I was supposed to do. Let's try this again. Well, I've reconfigured a little bit. I guess I'm gonna go... I'm practicing solo Thargoids. I'm at this point where Cyclopses are easy and Basilisks I can't do. So I grabbed a beam laser since I basically have to ignore the swarm to fight a Basilisk anyway. Frameshift drive charging. Maybe I'll try this and it'll help rather than just constantly draining heat sinks. Signal sources out here. Great. It's at least one more try before I give up today. I've just set myself up for basilisks. Yeah, thanks, man. So, let me get this straight. All I've got is a 5 and 4. There's Vim out here again. Working him as well. I guess I'll fight the Cyclops. Oh, I only have 3 minutes to get there. This will give me a chance to practice with the laser on something I know I can beat.
Thank you.
laser keep turning off for? Doesn't have a good firing angle. Beam laser's not working great. Maybe I need to move it off to the side to give it a better angle. I'm not sure. Can do that. Really? What is get me. Firing me that laser. is so bad compared to the typical heat sink fighting. There it goes. I don't like this setup. Laser on the Mamba. I think it works on a crate because you have that size 7 distributor. And the firing angles are so much better. Though, I don't know, maybe it'd be better if I put it on the side. Maybe I'd have an easier firing arc, but I sort of doubt it. So far back on the craft. Damage than usual against a Cyclops. Almost time. Here. So Thargoid? There he is. Didn't turn out so good. No, messy. Real messy. To fire at things.
Frameshift drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1. Engage.
And back home. Considerably farther forward if it's in that slot. All right, let's try it. Let's see. Swap with that one. Yeah, we'll put it on the left. Leaves our shards closely paired. Well, okay. Now my fire group's the same. Nope. Nope, it screwed it up. The beam laser should still be 2 on both. And then 2 shard cannons, 2 plasma chargers. Okay, good. Do I? Let's go. See if this works any better. Nope, I guess it's fine. Voluntary panic. Uh-oh. Unless this is it. Well, that's a shame. Yeah, okay. Do close the process. And relaunch. Come on up. Gotta change the screen size again, I know. If only it would remember its screen size when you went to VR. Okay. Good? Yes, we're good. Tested on a Cyclops again. Oh, still overshot it. I waited too long. System. All right, here we go, Tharky. the scanner. What is this stuff? There we go. Hello, little girl. Business. Oh yeah, see this can shoot way further down. That's better. Still need to keep four pips and weapons. Thank you. missed it. Oops. Laser does work off to the side like that. Took very little damage. That's interesting. Did I get too far away? They'll see it. Back. Well, I think that's gonna do it for me tonight. I'll land this turkey and shut down. I was already carrying a heart from before. That's funny. I wonder if the Thargoid noticed. Alright, anyway. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.